Thank you for watching Fresh. Today you're gonna follow along as I make a 12 cheese macaroni and cheese. We're gonna start off with salted butter. You'll need about 4 tablespoons. Use a wooden spoon to mix the ingredients together, breaking up any clumps, and bring the roux to a low simmer to cook out the raw flour flavor. Slowly add cold milk to create a bechamel sauce and to stop the roux from cooking any further. Whisk continuously over low heat until the bechamel sauce thickens. Add your favorite cream cheese to the sauce. Cream cheese adds milk, fat, and body to your sauce. Take your sauce off the heat and allow the cream cheese to melt in the residual heat. Use a good blend of Italian shredded cheese and add a small amount to your sauce. Toggle on and off the burner to achieve a low melting temperature. Once you have a thick fondue, take your sauce off the heat. Add another slice of provolone to make your cheese sauce even stretchier. Briefly return to the heat to help fold in the milk. Finish your cheese sauce with a simple blend of granulated garlic, black pepper, and sea salt. Now we're ready to boil the macaroni. Season your water by using lots of salt. Boil your pasta for about Remove your pasta from me and use a Pyrex measuring cup to save some starch water for later, just in case. Shock your pasta with cold tap water to stop it from cooking, and slowly pour out the water. Pouring out the water allows the starch to stay at the bottom. It's okay to leave a tiny bit of water. Season your wet pasta with grated cheese. Turn your burner on low and we're ready to add the cheese sauce. Delicately stir in your cheese sauce and cook on low until the pasta is tender and the water is cooked out. Transfer your mac and cheese to a cake pan or baking dish. Mexican blend of shredded cheese as a topping. Transfer to the oven under a hot broiler and watch your mac and cheese form a nice caramelized crust. For maximum meltiness and cheese pulls, serve right away. Garnish with a little bit of dried parsley flakes. So good. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.